I forgot to add context. This is my first attempt at iRacing. I just want to quickly apologise for it being in window mode and the microphone being poppy. It's a first attempt for not only for iRacing, but also for filming a proper video on the PC. So, hope you enjoy. This is episode one.
Drum roll, because I'm not even connected to the internet. It's not going to work.
I like that. That's cool.
Yom. Ooh, a bit of a slide. Bit of a touch on the gravel. Go racing. I really don't want to fuck it up. Is there like a test? AI racing. Single race. Select a track. Oh my god, so many bought things. That's quite sad. Like, how much is paid for? Is it all paid for if I just not downloaded it or what? I think I've heard of Lime Rock. Cars. MX5. There's so many paid things. Cool. Let's try it. And it's running. Maybe it's happening, but I don't know. Should I close and try again? I'm gonna do that. Lime. Oh. Good. There's a chance that it doesn't fucking exist. Like, continue. Race. Sim running. Hey, that looks slightly better. Welcome, connected. Right. I don't even know if the wheel's set up. I haven't done anything. This is okay, cool. I don't even know if the pedals sync or anything, because I've got that brake mod you can get. Well, it actually comes with it. So the brake only goes that far, whereas the accelerator goes a lot further. So I can start the thing slides. Just a bit of a ba 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 ba. Oh, this looks slightly familiar. I've seen it before. But how on earth do I do this? How do I race entries? That's us. Race Smith Smith 3. My name's Smith Smith. Oh, I think I put my name in wrong. I was worried about that. Cool. It's got that. Just reverse and click done. First, second, third, fourth, fifth. Six. Done. Choose a control to enter, exit, repair, tow. I feel that's going to be important. We're going to have T. It's just type tow. But I don't know what any of this means. I know what it means, but I don't know how strong it is. Done. Now how do I go? Is it qualifying now and I can't even get on track? Enter and exit. In-car just... Oh my god. This game is mega, but I don't understand this game. Tear off visor? Oh my god. I've never driven around this track in my life. It feels very light, I don't like that. Very, very light. Yeah, I need more force feedback. Oh my god, the AI is spinning! That's the coolest thing! I might have to print this off so I can have a look back at it. Strength, a lot more. And it's slightly heavier too, I think. Excuse the outfit, by the way, it's awful. Wheel force. Done. T. I feel like it's just better. It doesn't feel great, it still feels really light. I don't really like that. Like, I feel the road, which I don't think I've ever felt in a sim before, like, to this extreme. Oh, it already feels better on the wheel. I'm gonna see that there is... Oh, tyres that get cold and hot in this game. Well, yeah. It's not even a game, is it? It's like a proper sim. 5 minutes to learn the track. And we have 10 minutes. Do a qualifying. The noise that makes, it's awesome. Said faster into here. Don't have the balls for that. I don't know if these count towards your score. I don't know if it's a score or what it is, but basically whether or not you're a good driver. Funny how that guy's talking my ear. After all the years of hearing it on YouTube. I'm guessing in this game the clutch has to be to 100% before it lets you shift, which I know is probably right, but I'm used to like a set of Corsa where their leniency is slightly more. Whatever it is, I keep getting it wrong. Is everyone just gonna head in now? Is that what happens? Yeah, everyone's definitely chilling out. Oh, this is cool. Ooh, that was far too close for my lighting. Do I have to drive this whole thing? Oh my god, that's awesome! That's cool. Little burbles as well, this is awesome. Should have thought earlier to press the big red button, that would have made a bit of sense. Well, yeah. Oh, seriously? There we go. Right. Keep pushing it so stupidly hard in all the wrong places, and then not hard enough in others. So let's run over that curve and just realise I'm going to hit the wall! Not too far out, not too far out, and then in. Buggered it. They're going really wide for that corner. Maybe I should be doing the same. Or maybe just for the qualifying lap bit. Don't be afraid to go slower. There we go. Nice slide on it. Missed the gear, that's good. Yeah, he was just going wide for the qualifying lap, that's quite cool. Nice to have a tow. Missed another gear. Okay, right. I'm not first, am I? Actually, a chance. I'm in first. Oh, position first. Oh, that's good. Right, that's a awkward place for you to come out, innit? Extraordinarily unhelpful. Although. Ah! Damn it. I thought maybe that that wide angle would help me out, and obviously it didn't. You little ball bag. I love how it's like a GT3 touring as safety car. We love one of those, don't we? I've no idea what I'm doing. Are we doing a whole lap like this? Safety car shooting flames. Oh, I think I jumped it completely. Yeah, I messed it up. That's not to be too cocky too quickly. Woo. Oh, clear because he's in front. I did think I was going to do slow around that corner. I think he's still there. Yeah. Not really ballsy enough to dive, but I've got this inside line now. Ooh, and there we go, just about got it. Oh, I really suck. No winning in pushing around that corner when I already know that. Whoa, that is not on me. I was already there. Come on, go, go, go. Right, what am I doing? Right, we've learned a lot. Jesus. Let's put that into practice, shall we?
As I demonstrated, I'm not very good, so I'm going to have a couple more attempts before the next episode. Hopefully next time I'll be in an online lobby. And I had so many arguments with technology and even trying to download this yesterday. And once I crashed out, I was pretty fed up, so I just gave up. But I'll do a couple more attempts with the AI, and hopefully I'll be a lot better when it comes to going online for the first time.